at the Beloit dugout. 2-1 pitch. A 1-2 pitch misses. Two balls and two strikes. This one hammered to right center field. Fisher giving chase. 0-2 is Boyd, and it's out of here. James Harris drove that one on a line, and looks like it may have just stayed in the outside area of the ballpark, right towards the river. But a home run for James Harris, his third hit of the season, third of the series, and his second extra base hit of the day.